Hello, ladies and gentlemen of YouTube land. It has been 10 years to this day that I have had this channel. The story behind having Dead Raymond Walking as my channel is because my old channel, which I will not say for safety reasons, it got suspended because I was using copyrighted content. Which is why on this channel, I avoid using copyrighted music and stuff because I don't want to get a copyright strike. And how I became Dead Raymond Walking is a really weird thing. I became obsessed with raving rabbits and Rayman in general, and it just started from there. My YouTube channel name, Dead Raymond Walking, is a pun on the phrase Dead Man Walking and Rayman, because I was watching Whose Line Is It Anyway prop sketch where they were going Dead Man Walking, and it just basically stuck. So that's how the name Dead Raymond Walking for this channel stuck. And I have been with YouTube for 10 years. Hope I can never get suspended in any sort of way, but whatever happens, happens. And a year after I started my Dead Raymond Walking channel, I had what people call were music videos of Wally from the movie Wally dancing to music. And not only were they plastered with mean comments and stuff, but I had to delete them later on because there would have been copyrighted music, which would have most likely had me suspended from YouTube. Or the audio would have been muted, I would have had to audio swap it. So the Wally music videos had to be taken down because I didn't want to risk being suspended. Anyway, I have been using YouTube for 10 years. Well, actually, no. I have been using YouTube for 11 years when I started my old YouTube account that got suspended. So, that is how I became Dead Raymond Walking 10 years ago. So, that's my story of how I became Dead Raymond Walking. That is it for this video. Signing off. Goodbye.